Huh? Hello. Would you like to play with us?
Hi, I'm Jordie.
And this is Mila.
And this is Morphle, my magic pet.
Hello.
I'm Miguel. Did you say magic pet?
Yes. Show him, Morphle.
Morphle, Morphle,
wow. That was amazing.
Morphle's my magic match, which means he's my bestest best friend.
Oh, I wish I had a magic match.
You might have one. Let's check.
Let's see what the magic matchmaker says.
Oh, you've got a magic match, Miguel.
With Bubblebear.
Bubblebear?
Let's go find him. Ooh, I'm so excited for you.
Look, Bubbles!
Bubble Bear!
I hope it's him.
Miguel, meet your magic match.
Hi, Bob.
You're not Bubble Bear. There he is.
Bubble Bear!
Miguel!
Help! Get me out of here!
We gotta do something!
Morphle Rescue! Here,
let's go! Woohoo!
Help! I'm getting dizzy.
Morphle got you!
Oh, thanks for rescuing us, you three.
We have to get Miguel! But there are too many bubbles! This is a job for a pterodactyl! Good job, Morphle!
Hi, Bubble Bear. I think I'm your magic match.
Yay! Bubble Bear, meet Miguel.
Hello.
Congratulations, you two.
Thank you for being my friends and finding my magic match.
Yeah! Come on, Morphle. Help me plant this flower for Daddy.
Wow!
Ooh, I wonder what's inside. It's a treasure map. Well, part of a treasure map. See this X? This means the next piece of the map is at the park.
A piece of a treasure map? Nice. I'll let Mila and Morphle find the rest of the map, then take it for myself. Good thinking, Winston.
This is where the X is. We have to dig next to that tree. Great digging, Morphle. Yeah, it's the second piece of the map. Look, another X. This one's up the mountain.
Up on the mountain?
Come on, Morphle.
Whoa!
This is where the second X should be. Morphle! I know. Morph into a Triceratops and smash it. Look, Morphle! It's the last piece of the map!
Treasure!
And I think I know where it's buried.
Oh, take that. Thank you very much.
Winston? Don't worry, Morphle. This isn't over yet.
This is where the treasure must be.
The treasure is at the beach.
Aha! Treasure, here I come!
Woohoo! Come on, Morphle! This is it, Morphle! Morphle, morph into an excavator and let's get that treasure! Keep digging, Morphle! We're so close! Ooh, could it be? Ooh, a treasure chest! Wow! Every day's a magical day with a magic pet. And a chest full of treasure!
Here, Mila.
Thanks, Daddy. The garden looks great, Daddy, but I think we need more balloons.
More? I think you're right. Come on, let's get some.
Woohoo!
Yay!
Yeah!
Oh.
Oh no! We've got a flat tire!
Floating air!
Oh no!
Morphle, stop! Whoa!
We'll rescue you as soon as we can, Daddy. But first, we need to get that helium from Morphle.
You go, Mila. I'll stay with the van.
Let's go.
What? Not in my car.
Hey, I've heard of an ice cream float.
But this is crazy.
Hang on.
You better be quick, because we're drifting towards the sea.
Huh?
Help.
April, can I please use your string to stop those cars from floating away?
Sure. You better be quick.
Thanks.
I know how we can get them down. I can be a cowgirl and you can be my horse.
Morphle horsey! Yeehaw!
Yeehaw! Giddy up, Morphle! Ugh. Morphle, hold this.
Yay!
We're not strong enough!
Mila! Help!
I know! Morph into a gorilla and grab those ribbons!
Morph! Too hard!
Then morph into a giant gorilla!
Help, Mila!
Pull them down, Morphle, and we'll let the air out of the tires.
Thanks, Mila.
Thank you for rescuing us.
Every day is a magical day with a magic pet. Ready to go rescue Morphle?
Ready!
Amazing work, Chroma! Are you feeling okay?
Oh, my lovely cafe! Huh?
Don't worry, Chroma. I know what will make you feel better. Here, Chroma. Magic pet tea. It'll make you feel better in no time.
Mila, what have you given him?
Oh, no. That's regular sweet tea, not magic pet tea.
Sugar rush.
Morphle, he's racing off!
Morphle! Morphle!
Morphle, we need to get Chroma's magic pet tea as quickly as possible! To the Magic Pet Center!
What? Not in my city!
I'll be right back! Here! I got Chroma's magic pet tea!
But why Chroma?
I know! Morphle, morph it to a satellite so we can scan the whole city!
Morphle! Morph, morph!
Woohoo!
Beep, beep, beep! Chroma and Morph!
Let's get him!
Woohoo!
Look at us!
Chroma, we've got your magic pet tea! We're gonna need a lot of arms to hold him still! We did it, Morphle!
Yay!
Chroma's cured!
Wow!
My car is beautiful again!
That looks better!
Not again! Every day is a colorful day! With a magic pet.
Welcome to Petport's annual hot air balloon race!
I've always wanted to compete in a balloon race, Morphle.
That's
a deal! Yay! Hooray!
Ready to fly, kids?
Ready as I'll ever be.
I was born ready.
We're guaranteed to win by cheating.
Competitors! You are going to race all around the city. May the best balloon win. On your marks. Get set. Go!
I know! The bandits didn't wait for Daddy to say go.
Yeah!
Right. Here's what we're going to do to win.
Coming through.
We'll see about that. Wait for it.
Gotcha!
We're number one. You're number one.
Help! Look! We have to help our friends, Morphle. Great job, Morphle!
Yeah. You and Mila are such good sports!
Good job, Morphle! We're gaining on them!
We have to go faster! Our balloon's too heavy! You two, get out!
Halt! Wait! The balloon's too light now! Winston!
Huh? Why am I going up? A forward, you silly balloon. The finish line's that way.
Ooh, we're almost at the finish line.
Help!
Winston? We're so close to winning. But we have to stop Winston from floating away. Morphle, morph into an airplane.
Morphle!
Winston, jump! Welcome aboard.
And the winners are April, Jordie, and Professor Paula. And a special award for choosing to do the right thing, Mila and Morphle.
Woohoo! Every day's a magical day with a magic pet. One final touch, and ta-da! It's finished.
Yes!
I am Mila, queen of this castle.
I am April the Wise.
I'm Jester Jordie.
And I dub thee the bravest knight in the kingdom, Sir Morphle.
Yeah!
Come on, let's play.
Oh, Arthur want to play in castle too. Not fair.
You're so funny, Jester Jordie.
With my magic. Alakazoo! Alakazam! Send those balls back! Bam, bam, bam!
Oh, Arthur knocked down gate!
The castle is safe again, thanks to brave knight Sir Morphle and magic wizard April.
He's going to knock down the gate.
Follow me. Get ready. Now. Yeah! Take it away, Morphle.
Morphle. Morphle.
Bye. Thanks to Sir Morphle, the kingdom is safe again. If you wanted to join our game, all you had to do was ask.
Sorry.
I've got a great idea. Cool. I name this castle Castle Morphle Orphle. Every day is a magical day with a magic pet. I'm so excited about our science project. Ooh, you know what would make it even better? Huh? Come on! Professor Pala, can we please borrow your time portal to get the one last thing we need for a science project?
Sure. I love seeing kids so interested in science. Be safe.
Okay, we need something that'll make our diorama look perfect.
Hmm? Huh? How about a rock?
That's perfect, Jordie. Morphle, morph into a truck that can carry it home with us.
Okay, Mila!
Woohoo! Yeah! Fair.
Whee!
Uh-oh.
Huh?
Ah!
A T-Rex? There's only one thing that can stop a T-Rex. An even bigger T-Rex.
Morphle,
morph into a tiny T-Rex. It might think you're you're its baby.
Mama.
Whoa! It's not a rock! It's a dinosaur egg!
No wonder that T-Rex followed us. We accidentally took one of her eggs.
Sorry, Mrs. T-Rex. That gives me an idea. Morphle, see if the baby dinosaur will follow you back to the portal. Go, Morphle! Bye! Yeah, we did it!
Quick, to the science fair!
Welcome to our prehistoric jungle!
Oh, I love it!
Yay! Every day's a magical day with a magic pet.
The babies are up on that roof!
Morphle, I need to have a better look. Good thinking, Morphle. Woohoo! Whee! Aw, they're so cute! Oh no! Stay away from the edge! Morphle, get us up there quick, but don't scare them. Aw, they're really excited to meet you, Morphle.
Hello, babies!
Look out!
Morphle said babies!
Cuteness overload!
Great work, Morphle!
Cookie, come on, baby!
I want to be like you, Morphle.
Look! Morphing makes him tired. Catch those babies!
Here you go, what ice cream?
Aw, cute! It looks like the baby Morphles can only morph once before they have to rest. Morphle, morph into an airplane. Let's take them to the Magic Pet Center. Daddy will know what to do.
No. Real baby Morphles? This is incredible! I wonder what their names are.
Maui!
Fifi!
Lily!
Oh, that must be their names. Nice to meet you, Maui, Fifi, and Lily. How would you like to live with us?
Every day's a magical day with a magic pet. And three magic babies. Let's make the most awesome Father's Day card ever! Aha! It's good, but we need to make it really special.
Yole, yole, yole.
Great work, Mimi.
Yole, yole, yole.
Oh, no. Daddy will be home soon. Quick, Morphle. Morph into a helicopter. I can't see it anywhere.
Yole, yole, yole.
Muffle seat car!
Yole, yole!
Oh, oh, oh,
whoa! Dancing lampposts? Not in my city.
Animi, zap the lamppost back to normal!
Yole!
No, not again!
Yole, yole!
Huh?
Animi, we need to zap the crane back to normal! Sorry, Builder Mary.
Yole, yole.
Ah, there's Daddy! We need to get the cord and then get back to the Magic Pet Center before he does. How do you cut the cord on the loose? I know, an envelope. You can do it, Morphle! Oh, no, 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 no! It's gonna get completely destroyed!
Morphle, get gone! Got him!
Woohoo! You did it, Morphle! Now, let's get back home before Daddy does.
There we go. Home at last.
Surprise! Happy Father's Day, Daddy.
Yole, yole.
The card got really messed up.
Oh, it's the thought that counts. This is the best Father's Day card ever. Come here.
Every day is a magical day with a magic pet.
Yodele, yodele.
Okay. Here you go. Good gobble frog. Good gobble frog. Huh? Still hungry? But you've eaten all the snacks!
Hi, Daddy!
Hi, Mila. Gobble frog is hungry, and we've run out of food. We need food, and we need it now!
How about a pizza?
One pizza coming right up.
Hang in there, Daddy.
Hurry, Mila.
Excuse you.
Oh, here you go.
Thank you. Morphle, morph into a pizza delivery van. Pizza, prepare to be gobbled. Aw, baby piggies! Wait, I know what you're doing! This is for Gobble Frog! Oh, no you don't! We have to take this pizza to Daddy! It's an emergency!
Coffee and donuts are ready!
Now that's an emergency!
The pizza! Morphle, we need to get that pizza! Hi, Daddy.
Are you almost here with a pizza, Mila?
I've nearly got it. We'll be with you as soon as we can. Gotta go. Almost. Almost. Gotcha. Bring me up, Morphle. Whoa. Morphle, help. Great catching, Morphle. Now we need to get to Daddy. Morphle and some rocket boosters. Let's go. Yee-haw! Ah, Daddy!
Hi, Mila! Oh, am I glad to see you!
Yikes! Who wants some delicious pizza? Here, Gobble Frog! Catch!
Phew! Thanks, Mila and Morphle.
You're welcome, Daddy. Every day is a magical day with a magic pet. I can't wait to go ice skating. Wow! Thanks, Catmo!
Morphle love ice! Whoopsie!
Cool!
Huh? This looks like an ice rink for babies! That magic pet, I could make the biggest ice rink in the world! Wanna try my slushy? Now, make me a huge ice rink! Oi! Careful, you'll get a brain freeze! Told ya! This is amazing! My ice rink is better than yours.
Poor Catmo. We have to warm her up before she turns Petport into Ice Port. Let's go.
Stop right there. Do as I say. I'm Officer Freeze.
Woo! This is amazing! Huh? No, no, no! Not cool!
Oh, no! Thanks, Catmo. Come get nice and warm in this. Morphle, morph into something speedy!
Morphle, Morphle!
Let's get her! There she is! It's okay, Catmo. Can you help us turn things back to normal, please? Now, let's get you warm.
What? Stop it! I must choose hop!
Yummy!
Every day is a magical day with a magic pet.
Mila, Aunt Augustine's coming over, so I need to tidy up.
Do you want us to help, Daddy?
No thanks, Mila. But you could take everyone into the backyard.
Okay, come on, everyone. Let's go outside.
My friend, what would you?
Oh, I know. Let's build a tree house. Doubler, can you use your magic and make us some more wood, please? Thanks, Doubler.
Muffa, help Mila. Muffa, muff.
Great work, Morphle. Oh, okay, thank you for working your magic, Animi. You can be the steps, you can be the floor, and you can be a flying hammer. Tickle, tickle. Oh, you're so cute. Great work, you guys. Now, let's get the walls done. This is looking awesome. Whoa, Doubler! Animi, we don't need any more wood. This is getting out of control. Oh, no, not now, Count Sheep.
Morphle.
Mila!
It's too big and too heavy. What are we gonna do? Doubler, no! Morphle, do something! Well done, Morphle. Count the sheep. Everyone, get back!
Morphle, no safe treehouse.
It wasn't your fault, Morphle. I have an idea. If we all work as a team, we can make the best treehouse ever.
Wow! You've made an absolutely incredible treehouse. Well done.
Yes! I'm a little baby. I'm really sleepy.
Baby.
Where's my bed? Thank you, Animi.
Baby's snoring.
Hey, guys. Meet our new magic pet, Incra.
Hi!
I'm sure you'll make her feel right at home. See you later.
What powers do you have, Incra? Wow, your power is so cool! There it is! I need you to shrink the doll, and I need you to zap it! Morphle, we need to get out of here fast! That doll really needs some babysitting. Whoa! Watch out!
I'm okay.
That's not the kind of babysitting I meant. The baby doll thinks they're dolls too. Incra! Incra, Animi, use your powers at the same time to zap the doll back to normal. Incra, Animi, your powers are really awesome.
Too awesome.
Yeah, we'll have to be really careful with them from now on.
So, did I miss anything while I was gone?
We were just playing with my dog.
Mm-hmm. Looks like you had a big day.
Winston!
It's gonna be my magic pet.
Eat my dust. We have to get that pet before Winston.
Huh? This will slow you down.
Faster, Morphle! We're gaining on him!
I'm gonna get a magic pet, huh? Let's see how you cope with slime!
Morphle, morph into a kite buggy!
Once you're mine, we rule Petport with my cleverness and your powers! Huh? You can teleport!
There she is!
Aw, hello!
Give her to me!
Quick! Let's get back to Daddy!
I'm gonna get you!
We're almost home!
We're stuck!
Great work, Morphle! Woohoo! Yeah!
Oh, hello! Who are you?
That pet's mine!
Sorry, Winston. You can only have a magic pet if you're their magic match.
Oh, I give up. This time...
Huh? Aw.
Every day's a magical day with a new magic pet.
There, there. It's okay, baby Morphles.
Morphle, can you morph into something to cheer these babies up?
Morphle now!
Aw, you're the cutest thing ever, Morphle!
Hello, babies!
What are we going to do?
Why don't you take the babies outside for some fresh air?
Good idea, Daddy! That didn't work. Any ideas, Morphle? Yes! A bumper car ride always cheers me up. Bumper baby! Whee! Isn't this fun? Huh? Look! Ice cream! That'll stop the babies crying. Drodo, can we have three ice creams super fast, please?
Three ice creams coming right up! Here's some ice cream for the baby.
Thanks, Drodo!
Ciao!
Listen, Morphles,
they've stopped crying! We have to catch them! Let's go! There they are! Faster, Morphle!
Almost!
Yes! It's okay. I've got you. That was close! This is fun!
Baby's okay?
Well, If that didn't cheer these cranky babies up, I don't know what will.
I wish you could just tell us what's wrong. Morphle, do you hear that? No crying now that Giggle Buddy's free! Giggle Buddy's powers are just so funny! Every day's a magical day with a magic pet! Morphle, the robots we built are awesome!
Morphle loves robots!
I can control them with my tablet, see?
I am Mila Bot.
Me, Morphle Bot.
So cool!
Oh, this ladder's too short. A little help, please, Inkra. Thanks, Inkra.
Wow! Daddy! Look at our new robots!
Greetings, Mila's father!
Wow! They're fantastic! Oh, I forgot my toolbox.
Morphle help!
Aw, thanks.
Now, I can take control of these robots.
What is your bidding, Master?
Oh, this is going to be so much fun! Gotcha! Huh? Our robots got ginormous!
What to do?
I'll fix this with my tablet. Huh? It's gone!
Mila, look!
Winston! He's controlling the robots with my tablet!
Lift off!
Whoa. The robots are flying away with the Magic Pet Center!
Now I have all the magic pets!
Mila! Morphle! Help!
Morphle, morph into a flying fire truck!
Okay, Mila. Yep, let's do
a flying fire truck? What do you plan to do with that thing?
Now, Morphle!
What is that robot?
Oh, that.
Need help here, guys!
We're coming for you, Daddy!
Yeah, up with you! Heavy!
Hang on, Morphle! Inkra, shrink it!
Thanks, Morphle! Huh? Mila! Down here!
Daddy! Inkra, please turn everything back to normal. We did it!
Where Winston?
Get me down from here, you robots! I command you! I'm okay.
Oh, Winston.
Front catch! Yes!
That's the magic pet Winston wants! Quick, get him!
The bandits! Bubble Frog, watch out!
Yeah. Gotcha, Froggy!
We need to save Gobble Frog!
Muffles, stop bandits!
I think he likes you, Rudge.
Get ready now!
Hey, no fair!
Oh, part of my plan. Yoink. You're a genius, Winston.
Where did he go, Morphle? I can't see anything.
Morphle, help!
Great thinking, Morphle. Okay, let's see. A tree, a car, a furry monster. Ah! A furry monster!
Oh, it's just a stray cat.
Meow.
Winston's at the junkyard.
Hello, Froggy. I'm Winston, but you can call me Smartest Kid Alive. Yowza! Whoa! I've got the best magic pet.
Leave Gobble Frog alone, Winston. You can only have a magic pet if it's your magic match.
Like Morphle Mila.
Give me a break. Hey! That's my car, dude!
Winston, when Gobble Frog is scared, he eats everything around.
Morphle, help!
Get your hands off my pet!
Let's get after him, Morphle!
A giant frog? Not in mouth! Oh,
who can stop us?
We can!
Boop, boop.
Okay, maybe this wasn't such a genius idea after all.
Morphle, I know what we need to do.
Okay, Mila.
Easy, Gobble Frog. We'll help you feel better with a nice big
Morphle hug.
This is the worst birthday ever.
Huh? It's your birthday? Well, no one should be sad on their birthday. Not even bandits. Huh?
A present? For me?
Morphle present!
Huh? Hello, cat. I'm Winston. Smartest kid... Hey, stop! That tickled!
Ready, Morphle?
Ready!
Whoa!
Mila, Morphle, meet my new improved partner, RoboFreeze 2.0.
Hello, citizens.
Officer Freeze? Didn't RoboFreeze turn evil last time?
Yes, but now I've got a remote control unit that will switch him off if he turns evil again, which he won't. Oh, no. He's turned evil again.
Citizens of Petport, prepare to be arrested.
Officer Freeze, use the remote control and switch him off!
I don't have it. Perhaps I left it at the cafe.
Let's go! Take cover!
You're under arrest for eating cakes.
But we actually paid for them!
Leave us alone!
Let's get the remote control!
Halt, citizens. Where are you going? You're under arrest for going to a cafe.
Morphle!
Officer Freeze, grab the remote and we'll distract him.
Morphle! Morphle!
Woo! Woo! You can't catch us!
Hey! Let me out!
Stop. You need a permit to fly.
Faster, Morphle! Morphle, hide! Phew! Let's get back to Officer Freeze.
Let me out! Let me out!
Activate new upgrade. Ha ha ha.
Why did I install that force field maker?
You're under arrest for trying to break into a cafe.
Morphle, morph into a flying robot! Morphle, aim the lasers at the force field! Yes!
No!
Mila, catch!
Ha 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 ha!
work, you two. Next time, we'll make sure you don't turn evil. Maybe there won't be a next time.
One final touch.
Ta-da! Okay, Morphle, carving time!
Our pumpkin looks awesome! Yeah!
Wow, great work, you two.
Thanks, Daddy.
Oh, Gobble Frog, it's only a Halloween pumpkin. There's nothing to be scared of.
Hey, there's another one under the counter.
Don't forget.
I've got to go pick up Aunt Augustine. We'll see you at the pumpkin competition.
Okay, Daddy.
Pumpkin tiny.
Oh, no.
Welcome to the Halloween pumpkin competition.
Phew. Ha ha ha! Your pumpkin's pathetic.
Not for long. Ingra, we need your help, please.
Greetings. I am the Pumpkin Prince, and Petport is now Pumpkin Port.
That doesn't sound good. Hey! Leave them alone! How are we going to stop him, Morphle? Oh, yes! Time to clean up Petport!
Uh-oh! Let me go! My little pumpkin!
Don't worry, everyone! We'll help you!
Where's the Pumpkin Prince?
Here I am! Catch!
Pumpkin too big!
You can't stop me!
Gobble Frog, I know you're scared, but we really need your help.
Get off me, you silly frog!
Leave me! Now!
No!
We don't have any pumpkins left for Halloween!
Purple pumpkin!
Halloween!
Morphle, this is Grav.
As you can see, Grav can make things float.
Wow! Floaty! I'm okay.
Oh, don't worry, Grav. This is the magic pet book. It shows where magic pets come from.
Did you hear that? She said that book's where magic pets come from. Let's steal it.
Hello! We'd like to buy some magic pet treats.
But you don't have any magic pets.
Feed them to our dog.
You don't have a dog either.
We just want some, okay?
Okay.
Yes.
That was strange.
Pumpkin!
Winston and the bandits took it. Grav, you stay here. Morphle and I will get it back.
We have to find that book. Look for its magical glow.
It's too bright to see the lights from the book. I know how we could find it. We'll need Catmo's help to change the weather. Catmo, This is an emergency. Can you make the biggest and darkest clouds you've ever made?
Thanks, Grandma.
Oh, don't be afraid, Grav. We need it to be dark so we can see the light coming out of the magic pet book. There, I see the lights from the book. Let's get there fast. Let's go! Woo-hoo!
How does it work?
Give back the book!
No! It's where magic pets come from!
Why don't you just have this magic pet?
Be careful with him!
Why? What's he going to do?
Huh? This!
Get that book!
Get that pet!
Morphle! Morph into a lasso! We've got you, Grav!
I've got it! No!
Great work, you two! We've got the book back! We should probably help them down.
We don't want your help.
We don't? I mean, we don't.
Suit yourselves.